Did you know her?
I never had the pleasure. Laufey was a rumor in the halls of Asgard. A giantess warrior who thwarted many an Aesir god's plans. Freeing those who they would enslave, feeding those who they would starve, generally making a nuisance of herself in the most noble of ways. Gorr was terribly frustrated he could never find her to fight. Once my imprisonment began, I could only wonder what became of her and who she would turn out to be. Gorr's is quite a singular lineage, lad.
You all bum-fuzzled over there. Get going!
Alfheim. I missed its gentle breeze and the sweet smell of honeysuckle and blood. Well, judging by the sky, the Light Elves are in control of the light this time.
Explain.
You see, the Light Elves and Dark Elves
are always fighting over the light. That part we know.
But did you also know that control of the light has changed hands no less than 213 times?
Really?
It's true. Each side believes itself the rightful keepers of the light and argue they're simply fighting for survival. But the fact of the matter is, the war has been going on so long, they don't know who they are without it.
What does it say?
Yes, sir.
What does it say?
It's about the eternal war for the light. Do you think it'll stop now after what we did?
Unlikely.
Enemies ahead!
Done here.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers. Well, don't buy anything on my account.
Atreus, to me!
This up for me. Svartalfheim means land of the Dark Elves, right?
Right.
But you said the Dark Elves have been here now for a really long time. And anyway, aren't dwarves supposed to be from Svartalfheim? They don't look like Dark Elves.
Don't you think so? Then you are vastly more perceptive than the Aesir. They're the ones who apparently can't tell the difference, and they're the ones who came up with that name. Dwarves actually call their home realm Nidavellir.
So the Dark Elves aren't from Svartalfheim at all?
Not even a bit. They're just elves of another color. Nobody knows who came first, but they all come from Alfheim.
Why do they fight all the time if they're really the same?
That is adorable.
Huh?
It is the way of the world.
Oh. Well, that's sad. going back into the trench again? Sir.
Never knew this was here.
Yeah, this way.
Yeah.
off!
More of those. Good. Okay. Tricky. Very tricky.
Atreus, to me!
Freyr's temple. The ring is just as beautiful as I'd remembered.
Freyr.
A Vanir god. Freyr's brother, actually.
Freyr has a long history with the elves. One of the few gods welcome here.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Wonder who wrote this. Father, after what we did, giving control of the temple back to the Light Elves, do you think the war is over? At least, for a while?
No, Atreus. The Dark Elves may have scattered for now, but some other will rise to lead them, and they will surely attack again.
Freydia does right, son.
I see.
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
I didn't think we'd see you out here, since you and Brock got back together. Everything okay?
Oh, better than ever. You know, I really think we've both grown in our years apart.
So how come you're back here?
Just catching some fresh air. Look, I love my brother, but he still smells like a fetid dung pile. Or, never mind then.
It's another Valkyrie. We're gonna save her, right?
If by save her you mean brutally rip her wings off, then my vote is aye.
Enough. Both of you. I will decide the best course of action. Prepare yourself.
Get up, brother!